When the Sixth administration started, we have articulated the vision, and I tend to use each and every platform just to recharge it, because one of the things that I've picked up is that as public servants, we tend to have a very short memory. Issues are raised and discussed, and soon thereafter they are forgotten. And when we meet in platforms again, issues get raised and discussed, and we all forget, go back and do our own things as we normally do. So every time I get a platform, I use it to remind all of us about the vision that we articulated for ourselves. We said what we need to do and what needs to define the development trajectory of the world. That we need to modernize these products. And everybody starts to ask difficult questions. Why is it that we performed so badly during the Great 12 years? Whilst the majority of children went throughout the programs were deriving direct benefits from online education, internet children could not do that. Not good. And if we have a provost that is fully modernized, children are going to benefit from online education. JTG moved from 77% to 60%. And the actual reason for that is simply because you can't do online education in JTG when your network is always on edge, which is E. There's no form of online education that came about. So the challenges that we encountered brought to the fore the urgency and the need that we need to modernize these products. If we don't modernize these products, there's a generation of young people that we have behind. We need to ensure that there's a massive rollout of broadband infrastructure. Doesn't matter whether you are in a deep rural area, you should be able to get online and interact with the entire world. And so there is the issue that we need to modernize. And COVID threw right into our faces the need and the importance of modernization.